Namaskar, my dear students. I hope you are fine. Today I shall teach you English. So you should follow your English New Dawn Reader book, page number 87. Myself. Poem. Myself. I have 5 fingers on each hand, 10 toes on both my feet, 2 eyes, 2 ears. One nose, one mouth with which to gently speak. My hands can clap, my feet can tap, my eyes can brightly shine, my ears can hear, my nose can smell, my mouth can speak a rhyme. Once again, I have 5 fingers on each hand, 10 toes on both my feet, 2 eyes, 2 ears, one nose, one mouth with which to gently speak. My hands can clap, my feet can tap, my eyes can brightly shine. My ears can hear, my nose can smell, my mouth can speak a rhyme. Now, another poem, The Castle. I live in a castle, in a kingdom that is mine. I must watch the castle walls so that they will shine. My body is my castle, my kingdom is my mind. I must keep my thinking clear and kind. I live in a castle, in a kingdom that is mine. I must cross the castle wall so that they will shine. My body is my castle, my kingdom is my mind. I must keep my thinking clear and kind. Thank you. Namaskar.